As time winds down for Colorado primary races, Democratic Colorado is back with a new ad about Senate candidate Joe O'Day.
Politician Joe O'Day is not who he says he is.
Truth Check says that's false. Our records show O'Day has been registered as a Republican since at least 1992 here in Colorado. His team says he remembers voting for Reagan in the 80s. Here's what O'Day has to say about himself.
I'm an outsider, not a career politician. I'm a conservative.
Now back to the ad.
O'Day says he wants to rein in government spending.
Truth Check says this is true. On his campaign website, a key issue he highlights is reducing debt. Washington needs to look at borrowing money the same way a business does and the same way a family does. We can't say yes to everything. The ad goes on to say,
O'Day says he wants to rein in government spending, but he supports Biden's $1.2 trillion spending bill.
Truth Check says this is true, but needs some context. The bill the ad is talking about is the $1 trillion infrastructure plan for projects across the nation. It passed last year with bipartisan support in Congress. Let's continue.
And before running for Senate as a Republican, O'Day actually supported Democrats and even gave money to Michael Bennett.
Truth Check says this is true. Records indicate O'Day gave $500 to Michael Bennett's campaign back in 2010. Here's what he told Matt about that.
I was in charge of a nonprofit, got asked to go to lunch. The suggestion was that you made a contribution at the lunch. I've done that. I'm going to tell you this summer when I'm running head-to-head with Michael Bennett, I'm going to ask him for my money back.
Other senators from Colorado are on his donation list, too.
O'Day also donated to John Hickenlooper, even after he signed new gun safety measures into law.
Records show O'Day donated $500 to John Hickenlooper back in 2014 when he was still governor. As governor, Hickenlooper signed laws implementing universal background checks and a ban on high-capacity magazine sales in Colorado following the Aurora shooting. He's also donated to several Republican candidates over the past year, like $2,500 to Pam Anderson for Secretary of State, as well as several Republican committees and Republican parties in Colorado.
No way, O'Day. Colorado deserves a straight shooter.
Before we wrap this truth check, let's talk about these name tags with the phrases big spender, phony, Michael Bennett donor, and hypocrite. Truth Check finds O'Day isn't a quote big spender, seeing that he hasn't been in charge of any government spending yet. The Michael Bennett donor label is true, but as far as him being a quote phony, hypocrite, or straight shooter, those are all opinions.
Democrat of Colorado is responsible for the content of this advertising.
The bottom line is that this ad has some truths in it, but it also has some suggestive opinions about O'Day as Democrats continue to invest in the race against incumbent Michael Bennett. Gabrielle Franklin, Fox 31.